So, yeah, Sid, he really became the madcap. He really embodied, you know, some things. He looked at it from afar, and then by the end, he really became this madness, and that's why we love him.
We're the fishes and always.